Oh, yes. What a shot. Oh, and that is the first half century for Romario Shepherd, and what a time to do it. Absolutely fantastic. The Warriors fans appreciating from the mound.
And Warrior Nation would be appreciative of this effort. Career best from Romario Shepherd. And as you rightly said, much needed. Someone had to step up. All of the big names, all of the big guns, having gone early. And Romario Shepherd, West Indies international all-rounder, showing all of his skills. With the bat now, he'll have a job to do with the ball a little bit later on.
Well, they needed that. Not sure he knew much about it, but it's gone and it's a boundary. Yeah, pulled away. Good shot. Life boy, clean strike. Romario Shepherd. Oh, yeah, he'll get one, another one away. 18 from the over. And a wicket, 65 for 5.
Yeah, proper that. Wow. Four leg buys, but that has clonked him right on the helmet. Go Yorker, please go Yorker. Go short again. Go short again. I'll get a top edge and it'll sail. Sail away for an Omega XL hit. This one's high. This one's long enough downwind as well. He's gone back to back. Bang, bang. Bang on the head, then bang over the boundary twice. Thanks very much. Swung away. That is plenty powerful. So, Romario Shepherd, since the knock on the head, is just finding the boundary. Found his range.
Oh, absolutely smacked. Another hero maximum for the big man. Oh, and fortune does favor the brave. He's been extraordinarily brave today and so good. Four more. Oh, yes. What a shot. Oh, and that is the first half century for Romario Shepherd, and what a time to do it. Absolutely fantastic. The Warriors fans appreciating from the mound. Oh, he's swinging for the hills. Oh, just one bounce, an inch short of a maximum, but it's four more. Well, mayhem here. Jamaica Tala was hemorrhaging runs. Oh, absolutely. Why not four more? On an afternoon when it's all going right for you and you're putting in your best ever performance, you swing for the hills in the last over. Oh, blasted down the ground. Did it go all the way? Samuel Badri got up to have a look. It's gone right to this, the bottom here of the commentary box. Hero maximum. What a confident performance we're seeing here this afternoon. Mr. Dre Russ, thank you and good night. I'm going to go all the way. Didn't get hold of that, but fantastic performance. So 17 off the final over. And in the 18 overs, the Guyana Amazon Warriors, 142 for 7.
And they've scored 65 runs in their last five overs. Romario Shepherd has been brutal. And the Guyana Amazon Warriors are all smiles. Precariously placed at 75 for 7. But they're all rounder. Romario Shepherd has given them a score that they can work with.